number five, Bolt, lane number four. And they're out in a false start.
Bolt four, Powell five.
And they're out, and Bolt gets a really good start, but he is passed by Powell, and Asafa Powell trying to stave off Usain Bolt, and Powell looks like he's going to win as Bolt gives it one final push, and it looks like Asafa Powell has beaten Bolt.
Wow. And you know what? Asafa Powell got a start that track and field sprinters dream of when they're sleeping the night before a race. Take a look at Asafa Powell getting out of the blocks, as he knows, Jamaica knows, they've got a 1-2 punch going to Beijing. Now let's take a look back. Come on, guys, give us the replay.
A 9-8-8 unofficially for Asafa Powell, who beats his countryman.
And
look at that start.
Take a look at the start. Now, you know that Usain Bolt at 6'5" is not going to get out as quick as Powell, but right here, Bolt is starting to close, and he realizes, I'm not going to catch him, and he just leans up. But, you know, you wonder if he would have run a little bit harder. Yeah. Might he have caught him? But right here, that's Powell on the left. Bolt on the right. Remember, 6'5" on the right side of your screen is just not going to have the explosion of the shorter Powell. But right here, take a look at how focused Powell was towards the end of the race. There was no tightening up there. But again, going into the Olympic Games, this is a one-off race. There's four rounds at the Olympic Games, and that's what changes things, but a big confidence builder for Asafa Powell.
And you saw he took a little glance at the scoreboard, right? Bolt, and there is one more look at it. Bolt's obviously got the size on him, and as you mentioned, Carol, slower out of the blocks, and Powell got off to a quick start, ended up winning this one wire to wire.
Well, he's got to be very pleased with that time, because that's his best time of the year this year. And what a time for him to start rounding into shape. You see a smile on his face, and he must feel.
It's Usain Bolt officially by 1/100 of a second. Richard Thompson of Trinidad and Tobago in third. And Powell continues to drum up those storylines as he wins here in Stockholm.